from TD Garden in Boston, where tonight the New Jersey Devils, currently second in the Metropolitan Division, come to town to play the Bruins. Stafford to Vatanen to Palmieri, comes off the wall. Stafford closes, goes in front. Rask slides across the goal mouth and offers him nothing. Brian Boyle in a tussle, but Sean Corrali gets the puck to Riley Nash. He's got Corrali with him. Corrali's shot saved by Schneider with the right leg pad. Adam McQuaid off the boards. Good battle by Jake DeBrusk to get the puck out, but New Jersey has had most of the puck and has possession again. But here's a giveaway. Pasternak weaving into the zone. The shot saved by Schneider. Lovejoy takes Heinen's space away. Johansson behind Heinen, and Chara tries to center. Carlo makes a nice play, and then Carlo spikes the puck out of the way after Rask had a pop-up rebound. Carlo, the backhand all the way to the line. And here comes Jimmy Hayes. Grizzly stops the puck but can't clear the zone. Coleman over the line. The shot saved by Rask.
If something bad happened in terms of Bruins giving up a goal, whether it would have stood.
Rally to Chara, but Nason takes it away. Nason closes the shot, saved by Rask. Nason scrapes the rebound right through the crease. Boyle back to Lovejoy. His bomb goes off a couple of players. David Backes laterally to Tim Schaller. Schaller into the middle looking for either Backes or Nash. Nash all the way through, but Schneider stays square. McQuaid gets wrapped up by Zajac, but kicks the puck free. John Moore's long shot. Rask hugs that into his gut. Severson flips the puck to Andy Green. Tipped on the way in. Rask makes a positional save, and Carlo gobbles up the rebound. And Andy Green has it, but Bergeron intercepts. DeMarchand over the line. The shot kicked, saved by Schneider. Final 15 seconds of a first period in which Boston has not been the better team. Zajac twirls the puck through the high slot. Damon Severson backhands it into the middle. It's off Krug's body, dies next to the post, and the siren sounds. Takes it smoothly, gets it out to Nason, now to Heischer, pulls up over the line. Butcher on the tight turn, the wrist shot scores! Tipped in front, Miles Wood takes the wrist shot from Butcher and deflects it past Tuukka Rask. And for the sixth consecutive game, the Bruins have allowed the first goal.
And it appears that Boston has enough bodies to be back in this situation, to pick up the right people and to eliminate. DeBrusk goes for the shot block on the wrist shot by Butcher. It gets by the first layer. That's Krejci. He gets by the second layer. That's DeBrusk. Miles Wood untouched right at the top of the blue paint. He's going to get a piece of it. The tip goes down under the glove.
At the half boards, Lovejoy makes the simple play, wiring it around. Zacha right in front. Johansson tips it right back. Green and Heinen go to the end wall. Green tries to leverage the puck loose. Nash turns and scores! Riley Nash, opportunistic on the forecheck with Danton Heinen. And the Bruins get an ugly one, a result of blue-collar work in the attacking zone.
And this is what they do. And I don't know if this surprises Schneider or not, but a lot of bad angle goals are scored in the National Hockey League today. And that's another one of them. From about 2 feet north of the goal line, a shot that gets deflected, changes pace, goes up in the air almost in an arcing form, and finds the back of the net behind Schneider.
Carlo tried to get it in front. Chara tees it up. The rocket goes just wide. Here's Chara striding in. The bomb, a save by Schneider. Pasternak back to Krug. The blast off Bergeron in front. That one hurt. Bergeron struggling to get back to his skates. Here's Marcus Johansson. Severson scores on the one-timer on the 3-on-2. All kinds of bad news for the Bruins on that as Bergeron went down in a heap.
Bergeron trying to get to the front of the net. Little screen, maybe a redirect. Pays a price for it. Then Jersey in transition. Nice little back pass. I mean, that's a nice play right there. Zacha, Johansson. Severson is a right-handed shot. And that's a perfect feed for a one-timer before Rask can get across.
Schaller and Stafford to get the power play going for New Jersey. Palmieri strides into one, and the puck through Rask and rolling past the post. Marcus Johansson, he twirls the puck down through the corner. Carlo gets his skates tied up with Johansson, and that's going to be another penalty.
What a juncture in the hockey game right now. We're looking at a 5-on-3 here
for 2 minutes. Krug to Marchand. He closes. Saucer pass. Krejci off the apron on the one-timer. Pastrnak, the hard backhand across to Krug. Low for Marchand to Bergeron. He scores! Number 20 on the season for Patrice Bergeron. It's 2-2, and the Bruins power play will continue.
Bergeron just takes a little step backwards in order to create an easier passing lane and a better shooting lane for himself. He's in the bumper, step back, get open, one-timer. I mean, you don't even have to talk. It's just a little look. It's chemistry. It's feel.
Switches with Krejci. Krug to Marchand. Marchand to Krejci, and a save by Schneider. Krug can't fish it out of his skates. Johansson pries the puck loose. Green in the middle. Zajac on the near side. Zajac kicks to the stick. Rask has the puck in his glove. Zajac uses the big body back to Vatanen, and he hammers one well wide. And Marchand picks up the swat from Pastrnak. He's breaking with Krejci. Deeks and scores! Brad Marchand just slowing it down and teasing Corey Schneider. The Bruins lead for the first time tonight.
Pastrnak able to get to it first before Lovejoy, and now it's a 2-on-1. Marchand, Krejci, they spread it out. If you're going to try to take the pass away to Krejci, well, then it's just me and Schneider. I think Marchand relishes that opportunity.
Ken Appleby has gone in between the pipes for John Hines's New Jersey Devils. Here's Boyle past the hash marks. Lovejoy's one-timer saved by Rask. A flip rebound from Coleman goes all the way to the end board. Pulls up on the half boards. Gets caved in. And here's Damon Severson, the defenseman, with a breakaway. Saved by Rask. Rebound goes off back glass, and the crowd is crazy in Boston.
Krejci looking to make a play. Everybody thinking offense, particularly on the back end, and it leads to the breakaway. Severson tries to go glove side. Rask able to deny that low, and it looked like he got a piece of the rebound chance.
Puck gets away from Boyle because of Corrales' back check, but here's Coleman to Boyle. The shot, a shrugging save by Rask, who's been an effective 5-on-5 player. Centers to Green. Here comes Corrales in a foot race. He'll get around Vatanen. His drive and a save by Appleby. Into the corner to Johansson. Tries to saucer a pass through to Vatanen, but Marchand breaks it up. He goes up ice with Nash. Marchand's shot saved by Appleby. 13 for 20 overall, but Boyle wins this one. Vatanen's wrist shot saved by Rask. Carlo pokes the puck to the corner. Krejci under thunder in the corner. Boyle back to Vatanen, the wrist shot saved by Rask. 5 seconds to go. Marchand to Bergeron. To Marchand, he's got to hurry. I don't think he beat the clock. Hebert signals it's a goal. Regardless, the Bruins win this one. Tuukka Rask makes 37 saves to tie a season high. The Bruins win 3-2. The last time Boston went 17 consecutive games with at least a point was the 5th of January through the 13th of February, 1983.